friends and neighbors. It's time for Texas Country Gospel. Sit back, relax, kick off your boots. Come join us for a spell for some good old country gospel music with our host group, One Accord.
Hello and welcome to another week of Texas Country Gospel. I'm your host, Mary Fay Jackson. I am so excited to be here in Eureka Springs, Arkansas, on the road today with Texas Country Gospel at the Great Passion Play with our dear friend, Randall Christie.
It's so good to have you here, Mary Fay.
Thank you.
And you know what? It's a beautiful day. It's about the best weather we've had. The Ozarks is just wonderful. Mm-hmm. The weather is usually mild all year round. And we have people coming in, as you can see, because the Passion Play is tonight.
Yay!
And we have it all from May through October, about three nights a week. And it's the largest production of the life of Christ on earth.
Amen.
That's running for 55 years.
Praise
Can you believe
God.
That?
That's awesome.
It's unbelievable to me.
Yes.
But it's happening.
It's happening.
We want you to come.
That's right. And we've got a lot of exciting things happening here. Stay with us. We'll be back with more.
Crystal River, we must be Lord, I've never been this homesick before.
See the bright light shine. It's just about home time. And I can see my father standing at the door. And the world is a real mess. I'm ready for deliverance. Lord, I've never been this homesick before.
I can see the family gathered, sweet faces all familiar. No one's old or feeble anymore. Oh, my lonesome heart is crying. Think I'll spread my wings for flying. Lord, I've never been this homesick.
Debuting some of your brand new songs today.
Yes, I am. I'm very excited about that.
Thank you. The first song is called Leap of Faith, so I'm going to let you take it away.
Thank you.
Gotta keep believing better days are ahead. Gotta keep believing that this rain is gonna end, and the sun will come out and shine on our face. Take my hand, we take the greatest journey of our lives. 'Cause it's a leap of faith we will take, me and you. Taking it day by day. In a world filled with hearts that never take a chance, miss out on life's greatest romance. Let our love lead the way. 'Cause it's a leap of faith we will take, me and you. Step of the way.
hope you enjoyed that song. That's a song that I wrote about, you know, I think I write a lot of songs, but that one was about getting married. You know, sometimes it is a leap of faith, but when the Lord is with you, all things, you know, work together for His good. But I really love that song. It's on my, I have a positive country album, and we're going to talk a little bit more about that one. This one's called Brand New Day, and it's on my other album we'll talk about, but it's the title track of the new album. I hope you like it. All these are new songs, so I'm really excited about being able to debut them here.
Tears are slowing down. You feel that you finally reached the end of your rope, but there's a new day coming, so don't give up hope. There's a brand new day on its way. The tears you cry are not here to stay.
He'd never put more on us than we could bear. And so I find it as a compliment sometimes that I have all this stuff, because he must really think I'm strong. So I hope you enjoy the song, and I hope it ministers to you.
I must be a warrior in his eye, with so many battles at one time. But I know the Lord has never left my side, and with faith I shall receive my strength to fight. He must think I'm strong. He'd never put more on us than we can bear. my friends just shake their heads and say that they're praying for me, though they don't have the words to say. They wonder how I can handle this load. From where I'm at, only God knows. They must think I'm strong. He knows me better than I do. 'Cause when my world's falling apart and the tears and doubts they start, I don't know what to do. He never put more on us than we can bear. I should be proud, I should stand tall, though I can't see it at all. Stand upon his word, he will never leave. Every victory I give him, all the glory and all the praise. Oh, I should be proud, I should stand tall, though I can't see it at strong. That means I must surely be. I must surely be.
Awesome. Beautiful, beautiful songs.
Thank you.
Love it, love it. Why don't we sit down over here and talk about your new CDs?
All right.
I'm excited. Carla has actually two new projects, and He Must Think I'm Strong is on your brand new day.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And there are actually 14 songs on here. Wow. The Lord is just pouring songs into your spirit.
Yes, yes.
And, of course, we've got Back in the Day. You did that one, and there's 10 or 11 songs on it.
Yeah.
And then we have Seize the Day, which is a project that you had prior to these two.
Mm-hmm.
And, wow, I'm excited for you, Carla.
Well, you know, when I was a little girl, I just had this thing where I just wanted to write my own songs.
Yeah.
And it's become like an obsession with me.
Okay.
We'll be talking or we'll be reading the Word, and something will just kind of come out.
Mm-hmm.
And I just, you know, I'm just constantly writing,
mm-hmm.
which I thank the Lord He's given me an opportunity to do that. I had a business for 5 years, mm-hmm. and it kind of kept me busy. And I believe the Lord shut the door, and I didn't really know why. But sometimes He will do that
mm-hmm.
for our good.
Right.
And He just has really been giving me these songs. And what's wonderful is, and I, believe me, I'm not bragging. I give all the glory to God.
Right.
But there are so many people that have told me that when they put this in their car, they really feel something.
Right, right.
Mm-hmm. And they're moved in their spirit. And that's what it's all about.
It's that anointing, Carla, that breaks the yoke.
Right.
And I want to mention that, too, that we do have the CDs available.
Uh-huh.
And actually, I'm going to be selling these for Carla. I'm going to begin to start booking her in different venues
mm-hmm.
and different churches. So I'm real excited about being your
too.
Booking
well,
agent.
You know, my manager and I had been talking about it for a while,
uh-huh.
and he approached me and said, there's nobody better than Mary Fay. And he highly respects you. And he said that he really wanted you to do that. And so we prayed about it. We talked about it.
Yeah.
And now you've agreed to do it. So
I have. And I'm going to do my best to try to promote Carla's songs. And then we've got two of these brand new CDs
mm-hmm.
for $25 and three for $30.
Right.
And I believe they've got my address there that they're going to put up. But yeah, it's two CDs for $25 or three for $30. And
mm-hmm.
we want our viewers to be blessed. You know, these make great gifts. They make... you know, maybe someone that's not in church or Maybe they can't go to church. I feel like they would be blessed by your music because there's messages in every song.
Right, and all of my songs are good. I don't write any songs like Tear in Your Beer or, you know, a honky-tonkin' song.
Right.
I do, this one here in particular is more positive country.
Talks about life.
Talks about life.
Grandpa.
We've got a song about Grandpa.
Daddy.
You're a Survivor. I'm going to do that here in a little bit. Leap of Faith. Things like that are on this one. And this one's more church-oriented, more... But they're both. But here's the thing that I have to express. It's going to be really hard for me to sell without selling them both.
Yeah.
So I want whoever buys the CD to have both of them because they come together.
Right.
I wish they could be on one, but that didn't work out.
Well, I'm going to encourage the viewers to go to the, you know, send a love offering of a donation of $25 or $30 and to my P.O. Box 83, Gainesville, Texas. Mm-hmm. And that zip is 76241. Right now, I want you to do the song that, you know, out of all of them, I mean, I love them all, but I keep going back in my stereo and punching this song right here. It's called Survivor, and I believe this is going to minister to a lot of people today, and after that, we're going to roll to a video, but let's kind of set this song up real quickly. You wrote it for a friend of yours that...
She was on this program. Amber Carrington had lost her mother, and I think her mother was 38, cancer, and she was a little, you know, she was down, and it took her a while to get... you know, back up and smiling, and I was thinking about what our loved ones would say to us if they had a chance to come back.
Okay.
And tell us, they would say, keep going, keep smiling, keep shouting,
That's
you gotta leave your mark on this place.
That's right.
And I wanna dedicate it to everyone who's lost anyone, and also to our cancer victims.
That's right.
You are a survivor.
That's right.
And it really applies to so many people.
All
so
right.
I hope you
Take
enjoy the song.
When our loved ones cross over to the other side, first it feels we're left alone to sit around and cry. Time slowly starts to heal the pain. If our loved ones could tell us one last thing, I think I know just what they would say. You're a survivor.
hope that Texas Country Gospel is a blessing to you. The entire family here at Texas Country Gospel hopes that you and yours enjoy the music and the ministry that we bring to you each and every week. If you'd like to order any of the music that you hear on this program, please give us a call toll free at 1-800-665-2334. Your calls are important to us, so why not pick up that phone and call us today? Your order will help defray the expense of this program. If you'd like to write, you can write to Texas Country Gospel at P.O. Box 217, Gainesville, Texas, 76241. Your cards and letters will be answered, so drop us a line. We need to hear from you. Feel free to call or write today. The phone number is 1-800-665-2334. Texas Country Gospel, television with a message.
Fall asleep.
if you're there for me,
I'm there for you.
We'll stand together, we'll make it through.
I'll walk for you. If you cannot walk,
a song I wrote. It's called Well Worn. Wrote it for my beautiful mom. In fact, I was taking her to the cardiologist one day, and she held my hand, and she said, you know, when you were young, I used to hold your hand, and these days you're holding mine. And I said, that will write. I've never loved a woman so much as I have her. So to all the moms out there.
She said, you were young, I held your hand. And these days you're holding mine. I tried to give you all my best. Now there's so little time. So I'm handing you down all this love I have found in this Bible that's wearing out. Like her well-worn knees, her well-worn shoes, her well-worn hands that prayed me through. And every single day since the day I was born, someone I hope to be before I leave this life behind. With those eyes and those smiles that weathered all those trials, walked all those extra miles for me. Like her well-worn knees, her well-worn shoes, that prayed me through. And every single day since the day that I was born, worn well, well worn. So I'm handing you down all this truth I have found in this Bible that's wearing out. like some well-worn knees, some well-worn shoes, some well-worn hands that prayed you through. And every single day since the day you were born, worn well, well worn, worn well, well worn.
Hey everybody, it's good to be here. This is my husband, Ronnie Horton, and we like to write together. This is a song that is just now at radio, and it couldn't be any more timely, called Where Have We Gotten To? Go for it, Ronnie.
As a kid, used to go to Sunday school, where they taught us about Jesus and the golden rule, to reach down to the fallen man, lift him up and help him stand, to trust in God and daily. Where have we gotten to? A place where God is not allowed in school. No prayer within the government, and we wonder where our country went. How much longer can this keep going on? Not long until we hear the trumpet song. We fly our flag to show that we are proud, but some now wanna burn and tear it down. Grown tired of their evil ways, death, destruction, and tirades. We love the red, the white, we still back the blue. Where have we gotten to? A place where God is not. How much longer can this keep going on? Not long until we hear the trumpet song, and you can call me gone. The moment that I hear the trumpet song,
another place where lilies blossom near heaven's gate, a land of milk and honey and pure reflecting streams, a holy place in gold by God's tranquility. Now I see beyond a dream, a glimpse of heaven's glory, divine serenity. Sacrificed to save. What have I done to deserve such a place? Where freedom echoes love's sweet embrace. Is this a crazy dream of mine? And now I know it's real. This vision is a gift I can touch and feel.
Country Gospel is a blessing to you. The entire family here at Texas Country Gospel hopes that you and yours enjoy the music and the ministry that we bring to you each and every week. If you'd like to order any of the music that you hear on this program, please give us a call toll free at 1-800-665-2334. Your calls are important to us, so why not pick up that phone and call us today? Your order will help defray the expense of this program. If you'd like to write, you can write to Texas Country Gospel at P.O. Box 217, Gainesville, Texas, 76241. Your cards and letters will be answered, so drop us a line. We need to hear from you. Feel free to call or write today. The phone number is 1-800-665-2334.
1234. Texas Country Gospel, television with a message.
Welcome back to Texas Country Gospel. Well, a long time ago, about sundown, the kinfolks used to gather on the old front porch and pull out their instruments and begin to sing those old gospel tunes. While we invite you now to go with us and join us as we go to front porch memories. Are y'all ready? Here we go about the old kids.
Gather at the river, where bright angels feet have trod, with its crystal tide forever, flowing by the throne of God. Oh yes, we'll gather at the river, beautiful, beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the
true, its shame and reproach. my Savior died. Down where from cleansing from sin I cried. There to my heart was the blood applied. Glory to His name. Glory to His name.
Toll free at 1-800-665-2334. Your calls are important to us, so why not pick up that phone and call us today? Your order will help defray the expense of this program. If you'd like to write, you can write to Texas Country Gospel at P.O. Box 217, Gainesville, Texas, 76241. Your cards and letters will be answered, so drop us a line. We need to hear from you. Feel free to call or write today. The phone number is 1-800-665-2334. Texas Country Gospel, television with a message.